dog. That's my beagle.
Wait, what's going to happen?
I'll be like, I gotta go home. Yeah. Get me out of here.
I kept thinking about my dog.
Yeah,
too,
I skipped past that part, and then the rest of it, I'll just watch one and two. And
yeah, because it's trademarked.
Yeah.
I want to watch the third and fourth one.
Deaf Olympics.
Yeah, no, I felt like that. Dude, I'm like, I watched.
Are you deaf?
Like you said.
Yeah, you didn't hear my speech.
Come on now.
Y'all watched actually good movies.
Goodfellas. It was all the gangster. I watched them. Thank you for
watching. I watched that like 5 times.
It was just like.
I didn't even dare to try that one. I'm like,
we're all sitting in there.
As soon as I saw that, I said, thank you.
It's like a sociopath move.
Person talking like, I think Julia, I can't hear. So when we were doing the challenge.
Oh, that's actually a good movie. I like that.
That's a movie?
It was a TV show. It's a movie. It may be a TV show, too, but.
I didn't know they had that. They definitely didn't give me that.
It was already in my DVD player when I got there.
Yeah, so it's like.
I thought it was like
a job really good at. Like. I mean, no. With the hearing aids on, I can hear decently, but it's. I can't hear like radio, like you know, like overhead stuff. Like the sound's just not clear for me.
Like planes and stuff.
Yeah, yeah, it's like that. And then
like the stuff is
like
really
one on one combo. One on one, I can hear like
100%. Yeah.
This, but I mean, when we're all out in the living room, we're all talking. I can't.
When you, I just heard Champion, and I already knew you were a swimmer.
Last year.
So that's
what
all
were you saying?
I said. The Departed. I don't know. That's really cool. That like you've like 100% hearing with them.
With them, I'm like how. But with them out, I can't hear.
You sign?
No. I took like 14 years of speech therapy instead. I learned how to talk instead. Yeah. Yeah, smart though, because like the real world,
dude,
not everyone knows how to sign.
That is so brilliant. Like, how'd you come up with that? Like, your parents were like, hey, we think you should like do speech therapy instead
yeah.
of like.
Yeah, they just wanted me to do normal life, like, just because they didn't find out, especially until us too, because usually you find out when you're born, because nowadays with technology.
Like, as kids, yeah.
Yeah, they have automatic testing, but they didn't find out until us too, so they're already behind.
So you were how old?
You're allergic to me.
Maybe.
Right. They found out at 2. So yeah, and so like I was already.
So they
behind.
Gave you like a cochlear implant, or they were just like
hearing aids. They like tried it out, see how much hearing I had left. Yeah, and then we just did speech therapy as I went through elementary, middle school, high school, and then. Yeah.
You're really well spoken, but when you swim, how does it work?
I take them out. I don't hear.
And then,
yeah, I know. So I chose the one sport where I don't use them. I know, right?
But is it true that basically, like, if you have an impairment with one of your senses, like, another one becomes stronger?
Yeah. If I have, like, good eyesight. Good,
I can tell. You have, like, I'm not gonna lie, you have, like, werewolf eyes. Like,
werewolf eyes?
100%.
Yeah.
I feel like you can see, like, all kinds.
I think it might be a camera, but yeah, they're, like, yeah.
Yeah.
They're, like, gold. Yeah, if you're, like, in the beer out in the sun, they'll look really gold.
I've never met someone with gold eyes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that technically brown?
It's like brown, but it's like hazel. But it's not. It's
but
not
what
brown.
Do you put on paper?
Huh?
What do you put on paper? Other for your eye color?
I put hazel, because it's not brown.
That's dope.
Yeah.
Dope.
Yeah, I know.
So you're like cooler than everyone?
What's that?
You're like cooler than everyone?
I'm like,
because you got like the gold like, yeah, yeah. Vibe.
So like when you see me in the sun tomorrow, I'm just gonna be like shiny.
Yeah.
Like you know, like Edward Cullen.
You down.
Yeah. No, yeah. People tell me that they're like, your eyes are not brown. I was like, I know.
Dude, they're like special, but it's like, crazy because like with your hair, it just like
it blends
so
in with it.
Yeah.
Yeah. It like goes with it. Yeah.
So you don't really surf?
I do. Wait, do I not surf or I do? I'm decent. I'm not like a pro surfer.
Seen any
like, I'm not. What?
Seen any sharks?
Do I see any sharks?
When you're out?
Really?
Yeah. Where do you surf?
I'm going to Hawaii. Never really. I can't surf in Louisiana.
Why would you even do? Oh yeah, you still live there right now?
I live, live in Louisiana right now.
And you're like hanging tight.
I'm training for swimming right there because I'm training for 2024. Because my dad's Hungarian, so I'm representing that country. Olympics. Yeah. So like I'm like a deaf swimmer, but I'm also like yeah, real like I just went
you're
to
like a real athlete.
I went to World Trials a month ago for like USA. Yeah.
Like, I thought you were just jacked, honestly. I was like, oh,
just
I was like, oh, he's jacked.
I was just jacked?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, no, I'm a swimmer full time, like train 4 or 5 hours a day swimming. Yeah.
What are you gonna do here? You can't, you just have to like you can't row. So like what are you gonna do to like
that's the sacrifice I'm making. Yeah, so like, I was like, I'm obviously not gonna train out there in the pool because it's not a pool.
You gotta do like all kinds of like variations like on your.
That's what I've been doing in the past like month. Push-ups.
Me too. I made up so many crazy
just, like,
combos.
I've been doing so much abs, like abs, just cardio. It's just getting the heart rate up. I have to do aerobic because the only aerobic part I get is swimming.
The only what?
Aerobic. No, like high heart rate.
Yeah,
and then I'll spend like the other half lifting heavy weights. I do heavy weights. heavyweights. I'm a sprinter. But there's like no heavyweights, so I'm like, I'm hoping there's heavyweights. So.
I mean,
yeah,
you're gonna have to use your body. You're honestly gonna have to use your body. Like, you're 100% gonna have to use your body. You're just gonna have to use your body. Like, I'm not gonna lie, like, I've learned that there's some challenging stuff you can definitely do, like, with lower weight. Just from working out. I'm not gonna lie, my trainer is
challenges? Wait, what?
Like, I don't know. Like, I feel like if you do a.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I don't know. We can figure out something, like, a.